God will give you genuine people who are not of your color. I mean, not of your race, not of your lineage. Like, God will give you favor with men that your money won't.
Exactly.
Not God will give you favor with men that your degrees won't. God will give you favor with men that your looks won't. Hey, don't let me preach now.
Sir, come on.
I can keep going. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
God will give you favor with men that your intellect want.
Absolutely. Absolutely. No, he positions you, right? Like, none of the people that are around me are there on accident.
Mm.
Everyone around me is there on purpose. Oh. Me coming here today, me being here and having a conversation with you is because there is someone in this place.
Yes, sir.
Right? There's someone in this place who was positioned in my life and
they were
able to bring up my name at the right time.
Oh! Sorry.
It's not an accident. It's not an accident.
No.
People are there on purpose.
Yes, sir.
And this conversation here, there's a purpose behind this conversation. It's more than just a conversation right now. 2 years from now, whether it be 10 years from now, I'm going to look back and I'll say, I remember when it started. It was that conversation that we had in his studio. And now look at what it has led to.